Okay, it's almost like teaching your kids the birds and the bees or something like you've got to have sit down and have a conversation. Mr. and Mrs. Tenant, we're on a honeymoon right now. You're moving in and I'm glad to be doing business with you. Okay, but the rent is due on the first. It is late on the second. You get a phone call from me on the third and we file an eviction on the fifth if our jurisdiction will allow that. And I just want you to know that, okay? So don't call me up and tell me your grandmother wants to become your grandfather or have surgery. Okay. Oh boy, that was, where did that come from? but the but the thing is, you have that
the visual. Oh my God.
No visuals allowed. Let's talk.